much. Thank you for being here tonight and for your support of these incredible musicians. The first piece that we played for you tonight was called Legends of Glory, and we had a lot of fun preparing it. I hope that you also enjoyed it too. The concert order is different than what's printed in your program because I decided just a few hours ago what the concert order was going to be. And I wrote it down so that I wouldn't forget. Legends of Glory is how we started. The next one that you're going to hear is called Cliffs of Moher. It's based on Irish music. Then we're going to play an arrangement of Jupiter from Holst's Planets, followed by Wayfaring Stranger, and then we'll end the concert with Zombie Tango.
Thank you.
sorry, before we finish our program tonight, I want to tell you what a privilege it has been to work with these musicians. They were very well prepared before I ever met them, so we started off with a bang. It has been an honor and a joy to share these past couple days with them. They are excellent students and excellent musicians, and it's been a privilege to share this opportunity with them. I do want to also say that there is some excellent teaching happening in Guilford County, and your students have great teachers. Also, these students would not be where they are tonight, literally and metaphorically, without their parents' support. So I really genuinely appreciate all of your support through the years and tonight and being here. This is kind of a full circle moment for me, as when I was in middle school, I started learning cello in the middle school orchestra in Guilford County. So this is where I came from, and these are my roots. And it's really fun for me to be back here as a clinician and to share this experience with the next generation of musicians. I also want to say thank you to my parents who showed up tonight, and your support to me means a great deal. And I know the same is true for all the students on the stage. So thank you very much. We will end tonight with Zombie Tango. Before we do it, I want to warn you that there are some unexpected sounds. Please don't call the police.
Thank you.